isolation of the virus can only be temporary. This molecule can get through anything we've got, and its destruction will only cause a bigger damage. Isolation of the virus can only be temporary. This molecule can get through anything we've got, and its destruction would only cause a bigger damage.
Its destruction will only cause a bigger damage.